Shut up. I said shut up. That's better. Shit, now a miserable day of work that I don't even get paid for. My life is great. I fucking hate my life. Carefully pull out. Shit, speeding nonces. They don't know how to drive a car properly. There goes the useless tram which doesn't carry any passengers. Does Lightning McQueen have car insurance or life insurance? Rich nonce. Poor nonce. That's the first driver tar I've found who respected the presence of me. I salute you, sir. There goes the show-off crew. How the California crashed. Karma, bitch. Oh look, those are my mates. Hi Steve, Bruce. Deborah, why do I have to drive at 30 miles per hour? Why not 35 or 40? I want to go on strike. Don't pull out. Don't pull out. Oh you son of a bitch. My job is to drive an X5 with driver tars constantly crashing into me. This is what I get paid for. Oh no, sorry, this is what I don't get paid for. Hang on a second, there are no cops in Horizon Australia. So why am I sticking to the speed limits? You know what, fuck these rules. Freedom baby. This is what freedom feels like. This is amazing. Why didn't I do this earlier? This life is amazing. Wait, what's happening? Why am I blind? Why is everything black? Wait, hold up a second. What the fuck is this? Am I in Horizon Europe? Fuck. My. Life.